tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal, this pain is just too real, there's just too much that time cannot.
They say the music come from misery, yeah, purged from hope, but born from catastrophe. You lost and alone, but you try your best, trying to make it home without an SOS. Yeah, you got that feeling again, like life's a game, you just anxious and focused. The same feeling you get when you're playing Mario, one up, but you on the final level though. All your life it's been do or die, doing nothing, that was suicide. It's a tsunami in your fucking mind. And it's hard to control the tide. What the future holds, you don't know. Yeah, life's a bitch, but you love it though. And you keep your thoughts hidden in the clouds of the smoke. And when it all clears, you're all alone. It's you against the world, losing ain't an option. Hope for the best then, aim for perfection. As you walk through this path of destruction, no turning back, yet proceed with caution. With one mission, take it all, never fall. You may stumble, but in the end, standing tall. Leaving no survivors, get them all. Serve them all like volleyball. Tell yourself you don't need no help. You fight this damn war all by yourself. Heart frozen cold, will it ever melt? You a lone soldier, yeah, give them hell. Looking back on mistakes in your life, and you wish you could push rewind and take it all back to a better time where the world was on your side.
Guys, how's it going? Scottish PvP here. So you've just watched the promo video that I've been doing myself for now. Well, it's pretty basic editing, so it was nothing fancy. Just shaders, that was really it, and made some good shots. But I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully that this will bring people up back to Wrath. If you can share the video around, get as many folk on as you can. Hopefully have a good reset and. Bring the old players back, if not new players. So the map essentially has been reset to its old foundations, back to its roots near enough. A few minor changes that we're doing to it. Kind of the hybrid version of factions and HCF sort of. It is looking pretty good so far. I can't see why it wouldn't be a hit, but so far I've not seen any other faction servers like this. So hopefully this will be a good sign and the server will kick off again. But that'll continue, guys. Sharing the video, sharing the server, telling your friends to come on, and yeah, just getting the word out that we're resetting. So this is map 10. It is pretty big number now. We're into double digits, so hopefully we'll keep on going. If you want to find out more about the reset and what's happening on the server, just go into raftpvp.com. There should be a post on the front page with all the details as to what's been happening and what's getting changed, and all the new features that are taking place. If you read it all, there shouldn't really be any questions, but if there is any questions, just feel free to ask myself or any other staff team member. We're all happy to help. But apart from that, during the map, there'll be polls going on the forums for stuff being added, like MCMO, because I think currently now MCMO is going to be disabled, but we'll be polling that in the near future, after the map's reset, if you want it brought back or not. Jobs are coming back, so that's pretty good. The economy should be stable now. Well, it always was sort of semi-stable, but we've got the jobs plugging back, so hopefully that'll be a good sign. But yeah, fingers crossed all goes well. So guys, just please make sure you share the video around, let everyone know, bring everyone back. Fingers crossed, have a good reset. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace.